stay unbeaten this season. Other action, the Waterloo Collegiate Vikings had no problem with Preston this afternoon. Third quarter, Vikings with some nice ball movement, and they find Fatty Elgadi underneath. Nice play by the Vikes, who take a big lead. Fourth quarter now, Spencer Dobson on the near side, does it all by himself, drives, gets the basket, and draws the foul. Dobson with a three-point play. Vikings win big, 69-37 over the Panthers. WCI is now 2-0 this year.
I think it was a good win for us. We came into the game knowing that we're a stronger team, I think, and we just came out and stepped on the gas right away. We didn't want to let up, and I don't think we did.
I think it was a team we were supposed to beat, so like it was good for us to like handle stuff early, so some of our like bench guys could get in and get that experience that we need later down in the road.
Don't go.